Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be showing you what I got for Christmas, but oh my gosh guys, this was like the most stressful video ever, because firstly there was nowhere quiet to do it because we have like five people staying at our house, so we have nine people in our house, and I can't go in my room because people are in there. Well, they're not in there, they stay in there, and it's just like, oh my gosh, so stressful. So I've been waiting for an hour and a half to do this video, to find somewhere quiet. Secondly, I couldn't find somewhere quiet, so then I'm in my dad's office right now in our house. So in my dad's office, he's probably not going to be happy with me. But yeah, just, and then I went on my camera, tried to record, storage full. So yeah, you guys should be so glad for seeing this video. So anyways guys, stop the chit chat on how stressful this video was. So, and let's get on with it. So firstly, I have this Next Miss Pink light fragrance. So yeah, my dad's iPad quality is really bad, but oh well, at least we can do it. So yeah, we have that. I'll put that to one side, and then I have this Smiggle rubber ball with all this cute Christmas things in, which are rubbers. Then I got a JoJo Siwa. If you don't know, I am obsessed with JoJo Siwa, seriously. So I'm really glad I got this JoJo Siwa lip balm, like with all different flavors of lip balm, enough for a whole week, which is quite cool. And then I got JoJo Siwa's new book for Christmas, JoJo's Guide to the Sweet Life, her new book, which I'm really glad about. Another JoJo Siwa thing. Yes, I am obsessed with it. I got JoJo Siwa BU journal. Just keeps falling. Right, I'll just have to hold it in place while I show you guys, because it won't stay. Doesn't want to stay over here for some reason, so I got this Cadbury cracker snow bites. Yum. I got this Smiggle purse wallet thing. Sorry guys. Oh, the camera. Right, I'm just gonna... Yes, it's staying. No! Yes. I'll edit that bit out, guys. So then I got this purse. It has loads of things. In here I'll probably put coins of my money. Over here, wait, let's unzip it. I got this £10 note, which is really exciting. I can spend it and all sorts of baby things. Someone got me that as a present from a card. Like, yeah, you know. Okay, that is pretty cool. So, then I got this Cadbury's chocolate selection box. Okay, which is nail polish. So, there's about like seven colours here. All those different colours, which is really cool. And I've never tried scented nail polish. Ooh, it's gonna be really good, cool and really nice. And then I got more nail polish, which says it's gloss. In this one I've got about, yeah, seven, but they're bigger containers. So yeah, more nail polish. My dad will probably be mad at me for making a huge mess in his office, but you know, I have to do it for the video, guys. So then I got this Smiggle. Oh, I forgot the what first thing was Smiggle, and I got this Smiggle hair chalk where you can do pink, purple, and blue, which is really cool. And then I think you guys will be wondering what this is, and it is it's a metalizer. I don't know what it is, so I'll see what it is later and let you guys know in a separate video. Also, my Nana, like she always does, got me this. Let me lift the camera. This chocolate snowman, guys. So, yeah, that's really cool. I also got my favourite sweet squashies. I also got this book, Bad Dad, which is a new David Walliams book. So, yeah, right there is, I'm not going to tell you yet, because I kind of want to go smallest things to these things. So, there we go, these things. So, I got the book I really wanted, Five Children and It. I also got this Chocolate Rabbit twin set. I thought there was just one. I never noticed that there was twins. That's really cool. Also, I got this Raincoat Dolls outfit, and I also got a doll onesie, but before I opened it, and also this raincoat. That is really cute. Doll's outfit. It fits 18-inch to 46-centimeter doll. So let's go. Wait, let me get some things over here. If you're a big fan of JoJo Siwa, you might know what it is. Well, actually, I just told you it's something related to JoJo Siwa. So, I got this super cute makeup collection, JoJo Siwa makeup, so I can look just like JoJo Siwa. Really cool. I think you guys will know what this leads up to. I got the Playmobil ambulance. You guys will know what's coming next, I think. And then I really wanted this Playmobil hospital set. So that's what I got, which is really exciting. And also there's one more thing, which is really cool and special. I think you guys saw it at the start. Look at this really cute, adorable reborn. She came with a dummy on a birth certificate. She's so cute. But guys, in a separate video, I'll show you the details. So, okay, I am really lucky this year. Thank you guys for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, please put, what was your favourite thing out of it? And I'm really thankful and really happy about what you got. About what I got. And I got some really cute things. So yeah. Bye guys. Because it's past Christmas now, I was aiming for 40 for Christmas. I thought you guys could do it. You guys let me down. But now we're going to try to get to 40 subscribers by New Year's Eve. So yeah, bye. Thank you for watching, please. Okay guys, so yeah, she is so adorable. Okay guys, peace out.